Damn.
That's gonna be one fine sunset. You have to be patient with me while I get a few shots off.
I'll give you the key.
Don't you worry, Doug.
We got Spoochy in the back, and, well, Sandy's good company.
The thought of killing Carl and taking off with the boy in the back seat suddenly crossed Sandy's mind. He was young, but that didn't mean she couldn't make it work.
Tell you what, son.
Watch you.
I don't want to shoot you. Put the gun down. I don't want to
shoot you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.